We've all written letters about what our time together on My Block has meant, so who wants to go first?
Not me.
Not me.
Saying goodbye seems strange because working with you again is a given. So, until next time, I want you to remember to be kind to yourself because your work shines when you are. Take the time to breathe. Any character or career choice can wait on you for a moment. And enjoy yourself. Remember that you're good at what you do, and what you do is fun. We've grown so much as people and performers on the show, and in that time, so has my love and respect for you. I'm in constant awe of how far you've all come, and I can't wait to see how far you'll all go. Much love and respect always, Julio Macias.
We all. I can't do this.
Well, now I need a pen.
I'll go because I don't think I'm gonna make it through this whole thing.
Oh my God. Mommy.
Dear cast of On My Block, it hurts my heart writing this letter because it's slowly hitting me that I won't be Jasmine anymore. Though she's been such a ray of light in my life, the greatest gift this show has given me was y'all. From the first day together, I knew this group was special, but I didn't know then that y'all would become my family so quickly. Having y'all by my side at my wedding is still one of my favorite memories that I cherish every day. I have a very small family, and y'all were the siblings I always dreamed of having. The show is over, but our individual chapters are only just beginning. I am in constant awe of your grace and your talents, and know that the world has only seen a morsel of what y'all are capable of. I pray y'all never stop believing in yourselves, regardless of how much this industry wants people who look like us too. I am always here to be a shoulder for you 24/7. When y'all become even bigger stars, know that I'm also here to ride your coattails all the way to the top. But all jokes aside, it breaks my heart knowing that I won't be able to argue with Jamal anymore, have deep conversations with Monse, or dance with Ruby again. But I'm so blessed to have gone on this ride with y'all and be a part of an even more important core more. Because I get to spend the rest of my life going on adventures with Sierra, Julio, Brett, Jason, and Diego. I love y'all so much, and thank you for letting this old bitch hang with y'all.
Oh, baby. We love you, Jess.
I love you. We love you so much.
Oh, that was so beautiful. Oh my goodness. I
love you, Jess.
We love you, Jess.
I love you guys.
To my amazing cast and family, you were all an absolute joy to work with. Every day waking up and going to work, it felt like being a little kid on Christmas morning, filled with pure excitement. I always thank God for putting such amazing, kind-hearted, and talented people in my life. People that taught me tons, have shown me continuous love and support, and have helped me grow not only as an artist, but as a person. Our memories together on and off screen will always go down as some of the best times of my life, from our first chemistry together to our first day on set. I'll never forget hanging out at all your wild Airbnbs for a season. Like the DTLA one when y'all had no AC in the middle of summer. From our first press junket in New York down to Jessica's gorgeous wedding. The many adventures and experiences we've gone through together will always live in a special place in my heart. I love you guys so effing much, and I truly wish you all nothing but happiness, good health, success, and just blessings in your future. This might be the end of our beautiful little show, but we'll always be family. Hoy, mañana, y siempre.
Siempre, siempre. Love you.
Jeez, dude. I love you, D.
I love you guys.
Love you.
For real.
All right, I guess I'll go. Hell. Nobody look at me. Thank you all so much for 5 years of fun, family, art, and memories. Being a part of this with you all has been the greatest honor of my life so far. I've always wanted my dreams to come true, and even what I had in my head wasn't enough. What I got was more than a dream. It was better than a goal. It was real, and it was true. I want us all to not ever forget the impact these characters, turn around, have had on me and the world, the people we've given voices to, the children who know their dream can be true too because they've seen you all do it. Enjoy this all. Take all of these experiences with you. I love y'all so much, and thank you again for being a part of my dream. And thank you for having me be a part of yours.
Love you, B.
Love you guys. Go ahead, Jay, you got it.
Oh God.
Dear OMB cast, thank you for being the greatest cast one could ask for. Thank you each for making an experience that felt like a dream in itself to a kid from Jersey and turning it into one of the happiest times of my life. You made it real and you made it home. To the cast, I'll see you later. And to Ruby, thank you and goodbye.
I miss Ruby.
Oh God, okay.
Last but not least,
to my cast of On My Block, AKA Mi Familia, I love you guys more than you know. Words can't describe how proud I am of your courage, resilience, and determination. We've been through a lot over these past 5 years, and we can all agree it's been a blessing and a lesson. But I can't imagine anyone else playing these iconic characters, not only in On My Block, but in my life. We'll be the core more forever. You all are my heart, and from the very bottom of it, I say thank you. You all are superstars and one-of-a-kind artists. Thank you for always being there for me, even when I wasn't always there for myself. And as many times as we've asked each other what the ending of our show will feel like, it's a feeling that obviously is indescribable because every time we talk about it, it's hard. But you guys, if you didn't know by now and by the end of this letter, you all are my heart.
Love you, Sierra.
Love you.
Love you. We had something so awesome with this show, and our show was kind of like the little engine that could. Uh-huh. It felt like no one knew what to expect. We made this our own, and we gave it life, and we've all grown so much, and I think that the fans feel it.
Thank you.
Oh my God, thank you, fans. Yo.
Thank you guys for changing our lives.
If it wasn't for you all sharing it and telling all of your friends and family to watch us, we would not have had a season 2 without y'all. Like, let alone a yes. Season 4.
You're just amazing.
Oh, well, gosh. I mean, we done did everything else. Why not?
Jessica, you smell good.
Three, two, one.
Core more!